Utah's got the puck, and they get to make the first play.
Carries it on in from center.
Puck is thrown to Matty Holehead. Right near the goal stripe in the corner to Hall.
Dealt with in the corner by Matty Holehead. Good defensive read.
With a shot. Got another face-off win. The Grizzlies in their own end, controlling plays. It's dumped in. Three-puck now. Pitching it to Patsy Holohue. Steals it on the attacking side.
Thank you.
determination by Richards. Cincinnati's strength has been in goal scoring, and this one gave them a two-goal lead. That's the one they enjoy right now. We'll have more in a moment. Period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Grizzlies are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turtles.
Period underway, and the power play is underway as well. Carlos is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Gone. Cincinnati's back to play in their own end. As the clock ticks down on the power play, the Grizzlies are boxed on a tripping line.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Cyclones are going to try out their power play for the first time of the game.
You're right, Doc. This is a big advantage here. 5-on-3 on the power play is what you have to capitalize on. Thank you.
to Johns. He turned it. Zone hanging on to it. DeJohns pitching this one to Sawatsky. Into the last minute of the second period. Shoots.
Cincinnati's workforce could be affected for the next period. We'll find out whether this injury has taken someone off the ice for the rest of the game or not. More in a moment.
Directed to Richards. Cincinnati's got it in their own end.
job on the draw. Snapping a pass to Richards. Gets that pass in the corner. Good place to shoot from. Passing one off now to Zawoski. Puck is thrown to Richards. Great defensive play. Lost the ball. Just couldn't get the ball. The Cyclones have control of the puck in their own end. Tremendous hit.
You got to love that hit. Watch the guy on the receiving end. That's a joy.
Dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that whistle. About to save there. To Carlos. Holding the whistle. A little under 9 minutes remaining here in the third. So they have scored. The deficit now is one. We have winner. Really good job by the defenseman now. And he steps in. Shot on. Takes on possession here. Played on to Bear. Trying to go to Paul.
This team is going to run down and be close way to the final board. Each team is trying to enforce their style of play on the other.
Dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's good. Gains that offensive line. A good reach for Bay. Muscled long to Richards. Pitching this one to Johns. Steps across that line. Round through the corner. Could be trouble near the line. Nicely received at the point. Shoots one. Rebounds it forward to Johns.
been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, and a prominent player to see.
He has been spectacular. A tremendous back and forth through three periods. Perhaps a decision will come in sudden death overtime. Grizzlies, on the strength of this play, have brought a tie into extra time. Overtime is after this. Clean win. Carlos is looking toward center from his own end. Right into the slot. And there's a delayed penalty call. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? Anything you do once, you can dig twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
I like your setup on the power play we scored earlier, Donald. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
A penalty has been called, and the game begins on this. Cincinnati's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for Hokie.
Number 17.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Shoots.